For question 33, we again look at all the theories that they've mentioned out here. Physicist 1 states that there's only a single flavor of a neutrino that exists, which is V0. If you look at physicist 2's theory, he suggests that there are two flavors, VL and VR. If you look at physicist 3's theory, he suggested that there are three flavors, V1, V2 and V3. The only physicist that has mentioned of a single flavor is physicist 1. Hence, this would be inconsistent with the solution that is provided out here of two neutrinos of different flavors. So the correct option would be physicist 1, which is option A.